Spring concert, and I would like to officially welcome all of you. And we do have apologies from our minister, Minister Rivers. She is busy with finance budget. If you don't work in government, this is a time of year when a lot of us heads of departments and officials and ministries are walking around looking like if you touch us, we will explode because there's 6 million questions that we have to come up with and answer and justify. And at the end of the day, we know it's really, really good, but you know, politics. But in saying that, we are happy to have our acting chief officer, Mr. Kristen Sekou, with us tonight, who unfortunately has to run and go and do some of that power thinking and moving things around, just as long as, you know, the building stays somewhere in the budget. So, good evening and thank you, sir. We wish you all the best. We know you will continue to fight. And I have to say that Mr. Sekou has been very supportive of us, and he has constantly been fighting for us and trying to get that building that we so much need, and as well as advocating for all of the things such as the disability law and our policy. So we're really, really excited, and you know, working with him, and like, or look forward to even more exciting things. We also have Miss Anita here from the ministry. Miss Anita is always faithful, so thank you, Miss Anita, for coming. And next to her, Ms. Brandt, who is the family rep for Soki. Ms. Brandt, thank you. So all of you, thank you, parents, family. It's really exciting to see you all here. We tried this last year for the first time, and it worked out really well, and it's even better to see more seats taken up. I mean, we can't wait as the night goes on. Maybe even more will, you know, be filled. Our goal is to one day have a theater packed, and we are thankful to the Hartwell Theater for allowing us to use their facility, but we have in that dream of that beautiful new building that we will have very soon. I'm going to keep saying it so that it happens. That's right. That we will have a purpose-built, accessible theater. So can you imagine having a theater that persons who are disabled can access, whether it's the seating or the stage area or the sound booth? I mean, that would be completely awesome, wouldn't it? And I'm sure you're gonna see with tonight's performance that the need for that is so immensely important. We have a lot of things going on. In the front, when you came in, you'd have saw a nice table with lots of crafts and displays and stuff. All of those items out there are made by our clients. Over the last year, we fine-tuned it, but over the last year, we have kind of restructured things at Sunrise, and we really want to focus on the clients and what the clients can do and what they can create and highlight that as much as possible, because at the end of the day, it's about them. It's about how they become integrated in our community. And you know, we're not in that perfect world yet where there's, you know, full inclusion and everybody has equal access. So sometimes we've got to fight a little bit harder to make sure it happens. So the crafts up there you will see are made by our clients, and we have been attending the farmers market at Kamana Bay every other week for the last 2 years. And it has been an amazing experience for our clients to interact with the community. It's amazing how many visitors come and, you know, start conversations with our clients, and they find out where they're from. They've met people from all over the world. We also have products where we actually, well, one of our sheltered workshops is a greenhouse. So if we have any farmers out there, please, if you're looking for something to do, do not hesitate to come and visit us at Sunrise. We have a greenhouse and we have green boxes, and we have some very talented green finger people in our center, and they're growing all kinds of local produce. And with that produce, we either use it to cook meals, or we also create things like mango jam and pepper sauce and salsa. So lots of exciting things for you guys to try out. During the intermission, we are going to be selling cupcakes and chips and soda and water. And the cupcakes are made by our very own talented Ms. Stephanie Rattan and Tia Bovell, my daughter. our budding chef. So please enjoy and again support. We also have a container by our craft area for donations. So if you feel to give, please do give. We said we are looking for that building, and one way or the other we're gonna get it. And you know, we know that this is about a partnership and us working together, and so we hope that you will all partner with us in this endeavor to create what is very, very much overdue and very much well needed. And as you will see through tonight's performance, these guys, these young men and ladies have so much talent. It's just totally amazing. They blow me away every year. I also have to commend my staff, because it's not often that you go to work and your boss says, oh, by the way, you have to go on stage, and you actually do it without having to be twisted. So I would say thank you to all my staff who have braved getting on stage and even doing parts and so forth. So we're a very multi-talented staff. So I hope that you all will enjoy the show and, you know, stay after, enjoy, talk to the clients, and just have a great night. This is about just celebrating all of the wonderful talent that we have here at Sunrise. And I've been asked to remind you that please no flash photography during the show, because it does actually interfere with the actors on the stage and gets them distracted. So take pictures, but please don't, make sure your flash is turned off. So ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy Greece.
Don't say that, Sammy, because life has a funny way of bringing back two hearts together.
Oh, Danny, it was the end.
No, Sammy, it's just the beginning.
Thank you.
long vacation, and we have lots of work. Get your books out. We have lots of work to do, lots of algebra, so let's get to it.
Fuck quietly. Too old for that. Okay, too old for this.
I know how people think.
Me too.
God.
Praise God.
So, Sunny, tell us, what brings you to ride and high?
Well, Frenchie, my dad got a job as an accountant and a law firm in Mangaloya County, Sipan.
Wow. Oh, great. More, that's all we need. More accountants and lawyers.
Yeah, you know, I'm nervous about starting in school.
You are, you'll be just fine.
And after knowing what your parents do, I'm sitting next to you in math and English class.
Oh, that's school and class.
That's cool.
Hey man, I've been lugging boxes at Foster's. Hey, I've been saving up for some new wheels.
Hey Zuku.
Hey Zuku, what's happening, man? Looking good, my brother.
Hey, Kaniki. How are you feeling? Feeling good?
I'm feeling good.
Yo, Zuko, where you been, man? You've been like a ghost all summer, man.
I've been around.
Nice job. Can you see Kizari?
Hey, Sonny. Why don't you go and find a nice car and put your head on any front wheel and wait for someone to drive off?
Hey man, leave Zuko alone. If the boy wants to be mysterious, then the boy is mysterious.
Good morning, boys and girls, and welcome to a new year at Rideau High. I know you all want to join me in welcoming back our staff and faculty to another triumphant year at Rideau.
Boo! Oh,
another one of those years. As we start the year, there will be an annual pep rally at our sports complex to support our athletes. And I know that you all will turn up to show your support to our athletes. Because, as I always say, if you can't be an athlete, please then be an athletic supporter. Oh, by the way, Kimen 27 has called and said that Rideau High is going to host a televised live bandstand live show.
Yay!
Yay! I guess that's a good thing. It's our chance, obviously, to show the country what wonderful, well-cut, proper, well-behaved students that we have here at Rideau. So I know that each and every one of you will perform as astounding as you can to show that Rideau is the beacon school in this wonderful country.
want, Sandy? Tell us, what you get up to all summer?
Well, just so ask me a boy.
Ooh!
What do you like?
Well, friendship is really special.
They ain't no such thing, girl.
Hey, Zuko, what you been up to all over the summer?
Nothing much.
Yes, we do. Tell us, tell us.
Okay, guys. Do you really want to hear the juicy bits?
Yes, you do. Yes, we do.
All right. Hit it, Morgan. Kayla.
Well, I think it sounds peachy, Kanan. Well, if you believe in miracles, Prince Charming shall begin someday, somewhere unexpected. See you later. Come on, girls.
Thank you.
quiet down, quiet down. Now, before we get started, can I please ask our honor roll student, Kayla, to light the victory bonfire. Thank you. Well, good evening, everyone, and welcome to another great homecoming. I'd like to present you with the man of the hour, our knight in shining star armor, and the only hope that we had, or could afford, for getting Rydell out of this abysmal slump. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Coach Calhoun!
I mean real battle here, guys. It's going to be war out there. We're taking no hostages. But we have the strength, we have the talent, and we have the determination to destroy our enemies. Because I tell you, we're going to rip our opponents apart. We're going to roll our opponents around. And we're going to slaughter them. Slaughter them, I tell you. Then we're going to relish in our victory. We're going to come back right here and we're going to ring this victory bell.
Hey, what's happening, Zuko?
Come on, guys. Just be cool.
All right. Yeah, man. Be cool.
Fine. We're cool.
Hey, isn't that the Scorpions over there? What are they doing on our turf?
If they're ready for a fight, we'll give them a fight.
Hey, Zuko, I got a surprise for ya.
Whatever, Zuko. Sam?
Danny?
What are you doing here? I thought your family was taking you to Kingdom Brown.
No, we can't practice on Sam.
Wow, that sounds awesome and amazing. Whatever, girl. You know.
Danny?
That's my name, don't wear it out.
Why you being like this?
Being like what? Rocking and rolling, you know, all those stuff.
Danny and Zuby are fake, and I wish I never laid eyes on you.
Don't cry. The boys are dogs. The boys are dogs.
They rest on dogs, their fleas on dogs. They rest on dogs, their fleas on dogs.
They have beavers on fleas on dogs.
Yeah, like a puppet, how I feel about them.
This bike is going to race in the Thunder Roads and beat the Scorpions because guess what? This bike is systematic, hydromatic, ultramatic. Why? This bike could even beat Grease Lightning. Hit it, Kayla.
Yeah.
get to work, boys. Hey, Zuko, you coming?
I'll be with you in a minute.
All right.
Hey, Sandy. I've been meaning to tell you how sorry I am for being a jerk. Sandy, would you go to the dance with me?
I would never drop the strap.
That knucklehead quarterback, I could run circles around him.
Yes, prove it.
Yes,
but don't let me down again.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce the prince of the platform, Mr. Vince Fontaine! Mr. Fontaine.
Hey guys, well, I tell you what, it's great to be in Rydell High! Everybody having fun?
Your name, sweetheart.
I thought I'd see that one. Anyway, good evening, all you guys and girls, even though I don't know you, I'm one of your pals. Well, we're here to have a dance, we're here to have a ball. A dance competition seems the fairest of all. So impress me with your dancing, seduce me with your prancing. Do a twist, give a jig, because you ain't going home until you're going big. But remember, all you dancing guys, be respectable, be wise. For it doesn't matter if you win or lose, it's what you do with your dancing shoes. So if I come and move you on, step to the side and let the others groove on.
Well, hi. 1, 2, 3, exit.
Hi, you join us here in Rydell High. Oh, folks, we've got a blistering bandstand coming for you tonight. I tell you what, without further ado, let's jump on the pedal, let's step on the flow, let's put it in gear, and away we go!
Oh,
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'll be singing the song Hound Dog. Y'all can sing along if you want to. You ain't no but a hound dog.
I hope you're ready to kiss your ride goodbye.
No way.
Let me kiss it through fixing two wheels and make it fall.
Hey, Putsy.
What?
Oh, my head. My head.
Give the man some space. Hey, Kaneki, you okay, man?
No, man, I think you're gonna have to race for me.
Really?
I'm not feeling too well. Oh, my head.
Okay. I got you, bro.
All right.
Thank you.
have to work on that. Attention, seniors, before the merriment of graduation commences, I hope that the years at Rydell High have prepared you for the outside world. And who knows, among you might be the next movie star like Grace Healy, or the premier of the Cayman Islands, or a national hero like Sybil McLaughlin. Any of you could be these things. But whatever your path may take you, I know that you will always have Rydell High at your heart. Rydell forever! Bon voyage! Bye-bye!
Party time!
It must be a Halloween.
What a nerd.
Hey, Zuko, you got Earth on us? What about the Tieflings?
You guys would be fine without me. Right now, I got to prove to Sandy that I'm a real, I could be her mom.
Oh, okay.
Ah, oh, man, you in the game?
Yep.
Thank you.
vision?
That's crazy talk, because I want bamboo, I want bamboo. Yeah!